I'm Nicola Cipriani, I'm the founder of Rifo. Rifo is a sustainable brand which was born 3 years ago in Prato to take back a tradition of this textile cluster. Our idea was to create a circular model within the fashion industry based on three pillars: sustainability, quality and responsibility. Rifo was born after a work experience I had in Vietnam, where I've lived for 2 years and where I've realized actually the problem of overproduction in the textile industry. This is linked with the problem of overconsumption because actually people buy more than what they need. There is a lot of stock of clothes, of garments that people don't use anymore. This is why we started with collection services, trying to link our customers, our client, to current recycling practices that are held in our cluster in Prato. We were born here, so the idea was actually to give value to this tradition. Here they have been recycling fibers for so many years, but in the last 20 years this practice wasn't so common, was a bit shaded. We really wanted to communicate that Prato is also circular fashion, Prato is recycling, a green hub for the fashion industry. Rethink Your Denim initiative actually was born as a test that we wanted to do with the owner of Natura Sea Shops in Prato. We involve other two partners, which are Recuper Cooperative and Pinori Filati. The idea was to create a collaborative circular system where people can contribute with their jeans, and then these jeans are transferred to Recuper in Bologna, then sent to Prato, where they are transformed into a new fabric, into a new yarn, and then we use this yarn to produce our sweaters with recycled materials which are 100% made in Italy. For us it was really important to have a more transparent and traceable production system. When we started, the idea was to produce here and to export as much as possible. The most important market for us are Germany, Austria and Switzerland. So at the moment we do sell a lot online to these countries, and also we sell to retail shops there. It's a good market for us because they appreciate our sustainable values, but also the made in Italy production. At the moment we collaborate with other realities outside Italy, yes. We would like to do it more, especially in the collection services. We would like to find partners like Natura Sea in Germany, in France or in other countries. They can help us with the collection system. What we need more is a more concrete and coordinated system at the European level that can incentivize research and coordination among all these actors that are actually becoming more and more important inside the fashion industry.